Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Saturday Night Grab Bag! And also a very special grab bag. We're gonna be doing a much longer stream tonight than we normally would. Even for a Saturday night, because this is our last opportunity... This is our last opportunity to do some practice for the upcoming Super Stigma Slam 2019 Marathon, which is starting next week, Friday, at 6 p.m. CDT. So, we are going to start with a practice run of Assault Android Cactus Plus, Campaign Run Plus, with good ol' Licorice. Because that's what we're going to be doing at the marathon, is a Campaign Plus run with Licorice, so hooray, hooray, hooray. But then, after we're done with that, we're going to swap over to some Link to the Past randomizer, give a practice on a Key Sanity run there, and then after that, with however much energy I have left, really, for the evening, we're going to swap over to Dodonpachi Dakukatsu, do some Novice Stand... Novice Normal Arrange B, and maybe practice the true last boss, the final boss, the second loop boss, or whatever, and see how much we can just get stomped by that. But for now, let's get it going with a Campaign Plus run with Licorice. So we gotta beat Bucko118. We can do it. Our sum of best certainly says that we can do it. I would be happy with any amount better than that, really. It doesn't even need to be a big PB. It can be just a little tiny PB by a couple seconds or whatever. But let's get it going. In 3, 2, 1. Actually, hold up. I gotta make sure that we have auto restart turned off. I just remembered. That could have been real bad. All right, never mind. False start. Okay. For serious this time. In 3, 2, 1. Go. Let's go. Let's do some work. Let's speed some runs. And lose casual ass plus, because heck yeah, who needs casual ass plus? Alright, I'm just gonna cowardly swap through that, that's fine. So the run I'm doing of this at the marathon in 6 days time. had to think about that for a second. My cactus run will be Sunday morning, October 6th at 10 a.m. CDT. So it's gonna be a heck of a run to try to do this pretty much first thing in the morning for me. So I don't anticipate it's gonna go super well, but hey, we can always hope for the best, you know? Always hope for the best, dude. That's my motto. Oops, I jumped behind that wall for some reason? Kinda strange, but hey, whatever. Whoa, that was a bit spicy. Trying to dodge through for that shutdown. Oh, wow, that one too. My goodness. We are really doing some work here. Get triple slash there. Oh, can't even get that one. That's weird. Ugh, it's just out of range. Whatever. Okay, it's a reasonable start for Descent. We'll take it. Oh, that's a bit spicy. We got real spicy there. Just barely had enough time to cap three of them. Oops, did not mean to do it that way, but that's alright. Stay out of the middle for the mind dunk phase. Cool, that was a bit spicy too. Rip S plus, but we survived, so whatever. Firepower extended. Oh, yeah, I kind of figured that was gonna happen. There was too many wasps going on there. Oh, dang. It's coming in faster than I thought. Alright, whatever. That's fine, whatever. Take those two dumb dunks on Turbine here, and that'll be it, right? Oh, okay, excuse me? Fucking blue doggos, man, I swear. There is too many rockets here, please. Please to stop that. Goodness, we're gonna lose our entire double-digit lead on Turbine here, I bet. Get the big boy without popping that mine here. It's a good move. Okay. Alright, well it's good recovery, except yeah, I was exactly right. We're losing all of our lead there because of a very poor turbine. That was a bit dicey too. Distance to get that one. That's a bit of a silly jump there. Oh, that was a very silly down. I just kind of waited for it. Accelerate. Okay, not a bad filament otherwise. We might be skating back into the green by a very small amount. Side you want to be on. Oh, come on. I swapped. I'm pretty sure I swapped there. Kind of silly. Come on, really? Oi. It's slow in my old age here. A bit of a weird capacitor, but we'll take the multiple double-digit gain. Heck yeah. Okay. Time to just throw it all away, though. Because we cannot be having these gains. That's silly. That's very silly. That was a bit dicey, but we actually timed it out properly there. Incredible. Incredible is what I have to say to that. Yeah, very good. Whoa, that was spicy, and I came up on the wrong side of his little shooters there. Ah, dang it. He's moving too fast for me to draw a bead. Unfortunate. Alright, I'll just not try to slash him there, because that was silly. Dang. Okay, that was well-timed as well. Very good. Kind of a below average embryo, I'd say. Two dumb downs in there, but we didn't lose a whole bunch, so we'll take it. Phase there. Oh my goodness. Wasps and mines trying to ruin my day there. Wow, that was a lot of explosions going there. Not sure how I didn't immediately eat it. But whatever. Will not complain. We'll just go around here, that's fine. Accelerate.
pretty okay hive there. Nice gold. Oh, come on, really? Just trying to push my way through.
Shut down.
The silly phase there. Oh my god, never quite get a full charge of health. This is really not gonna end well. Wow. Okay, that was kind of a silly influx. But hey, it looks like we did okay with it. Alrighty then. Okay, why didn't that guy get hit? That was really silly. Nice triple dunk though. Damn it, I was hoping to scam my way through for that shutdown. Wasn't gonna happen that time, though. Thank you. really bad oxygen, losing double digits. Yikes. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Okay, why did it just dunk me right into one of those? Cool. Thanks for aiming at what I told you to aim at. Yikes. Alright, well, I have a feeling we are going to be going back to even or worse after this process. Puts me on the wrong side of the enemy. Okay, I wanted to be on the near side so I could catch both of those titans in one go, but it did not let me do that. Those dudes, I always want to catch them on the far side so they don't have time to jump before I slash them wide open. Sometimes that doesn't work. Sometimes things just work like that. That's cool. Okay, yeah, and I couldn't destroy the fucking blue factory there to get rid of all these dumbass bullets. For some reason. Something else was eating the bullets around it. Alright, well, yep, that was a monstrously bad process, so now we're behind again. Great. Oh, it can never be consistent. Why would we ever want to be consistent? Oy. That's okay, this is where we bring it all back! Good ol' Vespi! And take an immediate down because I'm a dummy. Great. Pretty good one right there, and I did not want to eat that. That was silly. Extremely silly thing to do there. But set me up for the good full slash. This one's not so bad to do. You just need to aim for her far side on her way around. Okay, can we please get me out of that hell zone? Where I jump to at the end. Always take a dumb down. Oh my god, please. Alright. This one I'm not 100% sure on the aim for it, especially since she's moving so goddamn fast. Oh, this could actually be ultra bad. Because I did not get that battery and I took another dumb down there. Alright, this could actually be rather problematic. Okay. We had to really think about that one for a sec. Doesn't matter where the fuck I am, there's always a goddamn swarm of everything just ready to bring me out. Especially something like this, where I don't have Are you fucking for real? I'm gonna battery out on Vespi? Wow, amazing. Well, this run is pretty much fucking toast. What the hell? Ugh, I'm so annoyed by that. Cool. Fuck you, Vespi. Cool, that's an easy, like, 2 minute loss. Because fuck this boss so much. Would you fucking give me a chance? God damn it. I hate this fucking boss so much. So I probably should have been more diligent about getting the battery, so that might have been my fault. Take it down here, so I'm not even gonna bother trying to fucking fight it. Wow, I'm surprised we didn't until I stupidly wandered outside the ball. Like, what can I do about that? There's nothing I can fucking do. Fuck you, Vespi. God, I hate this bitch so much. Okay, yeah, cool. Cancel out of the big slash. Fuck you! Yeah, well, at least I didn't get the power up and then get down. Because that would have been the best. Still don't have enough time to get away. Fuck you. Okay, thank you. God. Is this fight so goddamn dumb? Spike this run. This is lame. That was lame. We'll just start it over from the beginning since we didn't really make much of a dent in it anyways, so. So annoying. Whatever. Let's try it again. From the top. From the top. 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Yeah, because that, like, 2.5 minute time loss was. There's no way in heck we could come back from that. Like, I've come back from some pretty severe deficits, but coming back from 2.5 minutes was definitely not gonna fly. slash like I wanted you to. Alright, well, this felt like almost a somewhat better descent than before, even though we had, what, 15 seconds off on the previous one. It was ballsy to try to duck under all of them. It worked. Oh, come on! He dunks it right in my fucking way. It's not gonna end well, is it? Okay, cool. I fucking swiped all around the dudes I was targeting. That's great. That's fucking great. Love it when that happens. I wanted to hit the big-ass rocket dudes before they started really polluting this area. Still a shitty turbine, still losing just about all our gains on turbine. It felt better, but it still just ended up being terrible. Burst of things. Battery over here. Battery up. Accelerate extended. Triple in there, huh? There we go. That's the one I wanted in the first place. Wasn't any better of a filament, unfortunately. that was a kind of a lucky break that both the shutdown and the power up or the firepower were there. Wasn't a shitty capacitor again, so. Nice casual ass plus there, and a nice gold. 30 seconds ahead, sub 9 going into embryo. Ready to lose it all, though. Because that's how it be. That is certainly how it be sometimes. That was very dicey. But we made it through. So, okay. Good. A little bit off the blue cycle here, which is fine. Just need to make sure we. Oh, when he turns around, he doesn't immediately shotgun us. Oh, son of a bitch. Again, I tried to be clever and slash him down that last little bit, but we almost got railed again. Oh boy, that was a spicy little maneuver. All right, okay. My goodness, there are some spicy maneuvers going on there. But we made it through. Downless, I think. Perhaps even, yeah. S plus embryo, my goodness. Okay. Maybe it's best that we spike that first run then. Shit, I might disagree with that almost immediately. Oh, come on, fucking mine. Really? Here and there. You could please. Side. At least the pillar protected us. Okay, that was a pretty reasonable hive. Okay, only lost a very small fraction of a second. Oh, come on! Sideswipe those dumb turbo jets. Okay. Yeah, there's still a mine bouncing around in there, huh? Lame. Yeah, I want it to bounce to the back of that. Get to me. Okay, that was a slightly better influx. I think. Yeah, especially for gaining 13. Oh, come on! What the hell? Landed on the turret and then bounced right in my face. That's shitty. Losing a few, but not nearly as much as last time. Alright. Fair enough. Fair enough on that. Thank you. for that quadruple turret kill. Target the blue factory there. Okay, right. I guess I did kind of just walk into it, but still. Seems we're not losing minutes on process, that's fine. Okay, now it's time for the revenge. And hope that I don't battery out again on Vespi. That's what killed our last run. Yeah, he hitboxes on these wasps just with a fucking burning passion. Yeah, good. I'm gonna take it down there because I can't get out of anything. That's a pretty good one. Probably still gonna take it down. Wow, amazing. And it didn't shrink the ring like it fucking should have. Like the pattern it always fucking follows, except when it's not convenient for me. It's the best. Jeez. Alright, I wanna make sure to get these batteries now, so we avoid a situation. Get to the ring, to the edge of the ring, and we made it away that time. Incredible. But not this time, probably, because she can somehow, miraculously, just accelerate from zero to fucking a billion in 2 seconds. Incredible. Four downs only that time. Amazing. We gained 3.5. 3.5 seconds. Incredible. Well, certainly a far sight better than battering out. Come on! There was one left. One left to just fucking knock me in the face. Thanks. Fucking hate it. Change there. Attention to lasers from the sides. Let me get that. Piece of shit. Oh, come on! What? Lame. Bullshit. Great. Felt like a bad transit. No, it was actually a really good one. Saving 11. Incredible. better get the mine cam that I told you to. That's cool. Accelerate, extended. Where the fuck? Ow. That's lame. Nickel and diming, nickel and diming, that's fine. Okay, fuck you.
Firepower extended.
Cool, I'm glad it bounced just perfectly around the wall to hit me in the face. That's fucking great. Thanks for that. Fucking thanks for that. Deep mind physics. Fucking... Doggo, for fuck's sake. Losing almost 20 seconds on that because of dumb bullshit. Awesome. It's okay. It's okay.
Initiating containment protocol. Attempting capture.
Good management of that. Okay, hold, going right in for it. Oh, and then a helo goes straight up my ass. Great, thanks. Thanks for that. All right, as long as we make it out mostly intact. Okay. Okay. Oh, right, right, okay. Fucking give me a break. Cuts through everything to get to me. Calm the fuck on, it wasn't even close to that. Battery popped all the way over there. There's literally nothing. Stops me from doing the thing that I want to do. How did we lose 20 some seconds on that? That didn't feel that bad. Ah, god damn it. Alright, cool, I guess. Son of a bitch. Thinking, hey, we might be on our way to a modest PB.
Nope.
Fuck that, I guess.
Okay, the fuck was that? Cool. Cool down right at the end to lose another 8 seconds. Hooray! Headed in the right direction! That was a dangerous run-through of that fire. We made it through, but then we got knocked by a tiny trash mob. Away from each other. Lame. Extremely lame. It's another. Oh no, we gained 5.6 or whatever. That's good. Hey, Lord Trax, how you doing? Let's see. Ooh, Lindsay. Had NS Plus runs with all androids yet? Yes! Yes, I have. I've set baselines on everybody. Been focusing on Licorice recently, because I will be playing a run for a marathon coming up in a week. So I need to get practiced up! Of course, it hasn't been a great practice. Been losing time all over the place, but that is just how she goes sometimes. Most times. Almost all the time. Or no, are you talking campaign S plus through all of them? I haven't finished that yet. I think I'm up halfway through Aubergine now, and whatever incidental ones I've gotten through my speedruns. Why is that thing all the way the fuck over there? Oh good, yeah, it's all the way over there, behind the goddamn wall. Perfect. Yikes. Yikes. Thank you.
Trying to charge through all the gosh dang fucking mine tanks. Drop a spare one every now and again. Would you get out from behind that wall? Jesus. Cool, easy. Whoa, it's dangerous waiting for that one. Damn it! Ah! I backed into the explosion. That's awesome. Oops. Of course, dump that all over me. Yikes. Wow, losing 27 on this one, huh? Fantastic. Sure, we're gonna bring it all back with Venom, aren't we? I'm gonna be able to pull this one back out of the fire here. Because we have. Oh my goodness. That's a pretty good maneuver. That was a pretty good maneuver. Just a shame that I had to do it that way. You know what? We'll wait that one out a little bit. It's fine. Don't wait this one to be the second one. Well, okay. We got two on that one. What the hell? Okay, let's not double slash like a tool. Accelerate.
Shut down.
Alright, this could be a problem. I swapped there. Fuck you. Definitely not getting any back on Venom here. Okay, cool. Thanks for lasting me there, iframes. Fucking. Oh, we almost got something back from that, despite how trashy it was. But no, we're gonna lose another 6 or whatever. 5 and change. Ugh. Woo! That was a heck of a run. Got them all. Got all of the big cans out of there and somehow didn't eat it from. Oh, jeez! Never mind. Certainly ate that one. heavy centrifuge. We're gonna end up with this one a minute in the hole, aren't we? Yeah. Zone 5 is definitely not where we're gonna pull back 56 seconds. It's certainly not gonna happen. Over here, I want to get away. Over to the machine gun turret. Fucking. Lasers. Oops. That's on me. That's on me. 100%. X. Shitty control. And, yep. Over a minute behind. Yikes. Oy. Can't believe we were 50 ahead at one point. Now we're over a minute behind. Fantastic. There, because it would pop me back into the flames. Cool, cool. That's what I wanted. He jumped that. I was behind him. I'm not even close, but alright, cool. That's cool. Ooh, that was dicey. It's stupid. But I had a accelerate to play with there. Zone 5 here. Really, really eating it. Buck 35 behind. Might actually be worth trying to keep her down as much as possible. Pretty much guarantees me a small amount of time to get the battery if it should pop very unexpectedly. Plus it keeps her weapon nice and weak. Quick counter slash. Just like that. And just like that, we end up with an S plus licorice. Incredible. It's not gonna gain us any time, but it feels nice. It feels nice. Oh, that makes one less S plus level I need to do later. Ah, we almost made it through, too. Got a little confused as to where he was firing. best we can fight. Very good. Very good, Madura. Except for that down on Embryo refight. But pretty solid all the way through otherwise. Sick finish. Look at all that. That was perfectly aimed. Excellent Aether Sphere. Bam. Well, we finished with the gold, but Buck 03 flat is pathetic.
These readings make no sense.
Buck 41 behind.
For the safety of everyone on board, we should discount.
Alright, well, I wanted to get one practice run in today, and at least we did that. So, next up, I'm going to take a couple minutes, I'm going to get swapped over to something else. We're going to move on to our LTTP Key Sanity Rando. It'll take me just a couple minutes to get set up, I'm going to go grab another drink, too, while I'm gone. So, be back in a few.